you think this beautiful watch is? What does the dial tell you? Is it a Patek Philippe? Is it a Jaeger LeCoultre? Is it a $40,000 watch, a $20,000 watch, $10,000? Well, in fact, it's a $4,400 Frederique Constant Slimline Moon Phase. It's 42 millimeters, not huge, but it has a huge wrist presence, thanks to that thin bezel. The stainless steel case could even be white gold. Inside, the movement is an in-house movement, and an alligator strap adds to the luxe look. Our take? At $4,400, it's a poor man's Patek, or a bargain alternative to an AWC Portofino, or Jaeger LeCoultre, or Gerard Perregaux.